Why is Redmond rock salt? Why? With a horse?
What's up with the horse stuff? There's a horse face girl at the fashion show. Did you see that? Stormy Daniels horse face? Headless horseman? Horse statues? I mean, what does it all mean?
I know what it means.
But most don't listen to Heather. Somehow they have a program to either hate Heather or really like her or be terrified. That's not my problem, is it? It's not. My job is to do my job and just show everybody, here's the resources at hand. This is a great little store. Everything you need. Here? I mean, come on, stop with the chemical, whatever. Do you got any mushroom, hummus kind of stuff? That's what you want to look for. That's what I always do. Nothing fancy. It's the least fancy. I'd have to look. It's probably over there. Let's see what else they got. None of this mixed all together. See, back home in Wisconsin, you would just go and you'd go get your peat moss separate. You just get it raw. That's what we really want. We don't need it all mixed in bags. Just give people the mushroom mix, peat moss, organic compost. See, I think people don't do this stuff because they don't know what to do. They're like, oh, we got to do Miracle-Gro. I mean, the bag alone. It's just like these nuclear colors versus real. What's in here? Yeah, see, I got to get educated on this. Plus, in Arizona, stuff's totally different. It's really easy to kill everything. I had a garden started, and you know what happened? The lady I was staying with, she had the guys come to spray for scorpions, and they sprayed everything. I was just like, I'm out. I'm out.